You know, once again, how to put up your ceiling fan. That bracket up there like that. Take the positive and the positive light. So the blue one is going to be the light and the black one's going to be the motor. So don't never twist them. Just
stick them in a wire cap. I always was instructed to stick them in the wire cap and compared to letting the wire cap twist it itself.
Twist them on in there, twist them wire cap, push them all the way in the wire cap like that, right? Twist it on there.
Let the wire cap twist the wire. Don't twist it, because if you twist it, you create amps the more and more you twist it. So the wire cap going to create enough amps to where it's illegal to do it. But if you twist it, hand twist it, then you're messing the amperature up.
So you just want to barely tape it to where it's just tight. Just like that. Take the neutral, go with the neutral. And there you go.
That's how you do that. Move that away from there.
I could put the ground with the neutral. That way it still be like grounded, but. Let's say a correct ground if he was to take a reader meter and meter it. But down on the bar is already grounded with the neutral wire in the ground on the bus bar.
I'm going to hook them two together.
You know, that covers all the wires up and everything, so you won't see it. Make sure them wires ain't on that
motor, you know what I'm saying? Cause that cover gonna cover it, but you don't want no wires on there, riding on there. So I always try to tuck them wires above the plate, you know, this little plate right here. Up there
that way
they won't rub against the motor. Thank you.
Like I said, pay nobody nothing. You know?
That's all you gotta do is do it yourself.
Pay somebody for what? Man, you just take the time to do it yourself. What we look like paying somebody to do what we do?
One lady said, we're going to pay somebody to do it. Thank you. Please subscribe.